best you better leave, cause I came here tonight to straight up party. If that's what you looking for, then I suggest you leave, cause I came in this tonight to straight up party. I'm talking Vegas, Miami, New York, LA, Japan, out in London, ATL, Chi-Town, I know you understand. Put your hands up, up, up. Now put your hands up, up, up. I'm talking Vegas, Miami, New York, LA, Japan, out in London, ATL, Chi-Town, I know you understand. Put your hands up, up, up. Now put your hands up, up, up.
Latin Omega Classic.
We in that old school, baby.
Con DJ Lenny G.
Mega 96.3.
Taking you back in the days, your Latino Mega Classics. DJ
La vibra de Los Ángeles inside the Latino Mega Classics Mix con DJ Lenny G.
Oh yeah, happy Thursday.
Feliz jueves. O bañarte en la mañana o bañarte en la noche. Ese es el debate de siempre. Which one do you go for, DJ Lenny G?
Or both.
Or both. You know what? That is a great happy medium right there. En la mañana y en la noche.
Especially with this last summer.
You know, after waking up with all that sweat, you would think, you know, jump in the shower before you head on out of here. Sometimes that's not what it is, okay? Pero quizás ese sea el secreto para una larga vida, ya que esa semana se reportó que, pues, un hombre que se llamaba Amu Haji no se había bañado por más de 60 años, okay?
Wow.
So he was known as the dirtiest man. Falleció a sus 94 años de edad. And apparently, he actually passed away not too long after taking his first bath during the last 60 years. He took like his first bath sometime during this year. Y pues se terminó falleciendo.
He didn't get no fungus or anything like that?
Oh, he definitely did. He was definitely the dirtiest man. There's pictures of him and everything. He was living up to his name, okay? Pero 94 años de vida. I mean, to live that long, would you give up a shower?
Wow.
I mean, you know, why? It's Mega 96.3. Súbele volumen.
Lenny.
Spaghetti. Let's go, I'm ready. Tírame por el Blackberry.
What?
Vámonos en el ferry.
Be happy,
don't worry. Yes.
What I got to beat this berry?
What I got to beat this berry?
What
I got to beat this berry?
What
I got to beat this berry?
Lo que significa what I bring this berry?
What I got to beat this berry?
What
I got to beat this berry?
Yeah.
your Latino Mega Classics. Shake it.
Responsabilizar a todos los alguaciles, que el condado de Los Ángeles tiene una larga historia de alguaciles que han roto la confianza de la comunidad. La medida A crea un proceso justo para destituir a un alguacil que infringe la ley o robe dinero público. La medida A cuenta con el apoyo